harm's way. I wanted to make up for all the times I couldn't protect you. All the times I wasn't there for you. I'm so sorry, Vale. For all those awful things I said.
I don't care! I don't care about that! Please don't die!
It'll be alright. There's still so much I have to do. I can't die until I've told you everything. There's still too much left unsaid. Who I am. Listen, Vale.
Dragon is gone, that I should see this day.
But how? How could this?
Wait, the Dragonstone.
Heed me, Emblem Rings. Grant me infinite power.
Impossible. Gradlon, restored.
Papa, where are you going? You've destroyed everything! You killed your own child! This is what you wanted?
Looks like it's over for you all,
Zephia!
Lady Defect. You survived here only because of all those who came to your aid. What a shame. Because now it's time for you to say farewell.
Farewell? My head!
Lady Vale!
I don't want her to have control.
But Marnie broke the helmet.
Oh, Mavir. Simple, simple Mavir. It was only cracked. That certainly weakened it. But with Lord Sombron's elevation to power, the helmet works far better than before. Lady Vale, come on out. Join us, if you would.
No!
Father! What power! You've finally done it. I wanted to kill the Divine Dragon myself, but... oh well.
Lady Vale. Lord Sombron will gladly welcome you as his daughter now.
Good to see you back. Would have had to kill you otherwise.
Zephia, Gris, return to Father. I'll catch up with you soon.
Of course.
Yeah, I figured you'd say that.
As for all of you... death is inevitable, but I'd like this mess dealt with now. Clean this up for me. Leave no one alive.
The Corrupted. And more than we can handle on our own.
We don't even have our rings!
Rings? They'd be useless to you. The Divine Dragon is dead. None of you have the ability to summon emblems.
This is the end. We have no way out.
So, who wants to die first? There's no need for any of you to squirm or struggle. You're all about to join your beloved Divine Dragon.
Are we all going to die here? There must be something we can do! Please.
Here all by yourself.
The war is finally over, Mother. We don't have to worry anymore.
Die, treacherous whelp.
I guess fell dragons have to die in the end. I want it to be a good dragon.
Oh. And you will. Someday life will return to you. And when that beautiful day should dawn, I will give you a birthday gift that suits you perfectly.
Thank you, Mother. If I see that day, maybe I'll return dressed in white, a gleaming sword at my side, a divine dragon like you, ready to save the world.
Must have died, protect. There's no waking up again. I had dreamed I would awaken as a hero. I wonder if I'll be able to find Mother here. Mother. Vale? Why are you here?
Papa used the rings to raise Gradlon. The helmet reactivated. My head began to swim. And then I was here. Things didn't go how I wanted them to. Papa said you're my big brother. You gave your life to protect me. I'm so sorry. You should have let me die.
Don't say that. I made the right choice. You have a link back home. There's still a chance for you.
No. No more.
What?
I tried so hard. I wanted Papa to look at me and not... I wanted him to forget about the other worlds and just be... I'd always think... But it never mattered. I'm so tired. I'd rather it just end here.
Oh, Vale.
Hey. Why don't we fall asleep? Together. The world... And... I feel happy because I finally found you.
Perhaps you're right.
Well then...
Except... I'm not ready to give up. Vale, you have been through but please, don't give up.
I don't care anymore. I can't stop Papa because I can't summon emblems. All I can do is create the Corrupted. A fallibility befit-
Corrupted. Vale. There is something you can do.
Huh?
Revive me. As one of the Corrupted.
What?
You did it to King Hyacinth. It was as if he'd come back to life. Perhaps I could go back to the living world.
Maybe. But you aren't thinking this through. You hate the Corrupted. Now you want to be one? If we do that, this way, at least you died as yourself.
I'll sacrifice more than that if it saves everyone. How I die doesn't matter. Please don't give up, Vale. If we don't try, we lose everything. To me, this is the...
But...
Vale.
What do you mean?
My friends told me it doesn't matter where you... how you live and what you do.
I've never thought about it, but if it were possible for me to change, I'd want to be like you. I'd want to be...
We really are siblings.
Hmm?
I said something very... Let's go back and save our world.
All right. I'll give it one last try.
You're my dear sister.
Stop fighting. You die either way.
Lady Vale, please, come back to us.
Aw, you miss her, Mavir? Then I'll kill you first. Maybe you'll find what you're after on the other side. Huh?
Lady Vale?
You don't know when to give up, do you?
That's right! I'm not going quietly!
She's talking to herself.
Not herself, exactly.
The true Lady Vale. She's fighting back.
I know that. My brother believed in me. So I believe in myself.
Shut your mouth. You are nothing but a defect. Mark my words, you quivering little baby. You're gonna be dead soon.
No, I won't. You're not in control here. I am. And I won't wear this horrible thing anymore.
Wait.
There's already a crack in it. I'll break it. Then I get to be me again. You'll be gone.
Stop. Stop it right now.
I don't want to go. Help me, Father. I beg of you.
Papa isn't coming. He doesn't care. It's time now. Time to say goodbye.
Lady Vale!
Mavir! It's all right. I'm myself again.
I wish I could have done something. I'm so sorry. But you did it all on your own.
You're wrong about me doing it alone. My brother helped me.
The Divine Dragon.
I have to hurry. Guardians of the Underworld, cast aside the rules that govern life and death, so that this body, void of life, may draw breath. Rise up! Corrupted!
Divine One has become corrupted.
What are we supposed to do now? Fight?
No. We can't.
Please, everyone, listen.
You can speak?
There's nothing to fear. I won't hurt you. I asked Vale to revive me as one of the Corrupted. You must believe me.
But are you really you?
Yes. I'm the same person who took this journey with you. the Divine Dragon. Whatever form I take, this soul is still mine.
Brother, look what I found.
The Ring of the Hero King.
It was lying by your side, as though it wanted to be with you. The emblems in the 12 rings have played their roles. They are likely drained of power. Can you still summon them?
You've done so much today. Now, it's my turn.
All right.
Marth, I've returned. I'm here for you. Please, show yourself. Shine on. Emblem of Beginnings.
Nothing happened.
No. This has to work. We have so much to protect. Please, Marth. Join me once more. Shine on. Emblem of Beginnings. Marth, I'm so happy to see you.
What? That's the Fel Dragon version.
I used Fel Dragon power to raise my brother. He's using that same power to summon.
What happened? Are they reacting to the emblem?
Time is short. I'll need your help to summon all the emblems again. You don't have to trust me, but this is the only way. We must stand together and fight as one!
Have been scattered on the ground. Please, brother, get close to a ring and try summoning an emblem.
Here goes.
All is set.
Let's do this!
Right away.
I hear you.
too good. My will is firm. All flowers eventually wilt.
Understood. You were a worthy opponent.
Let's hear it. For King Morian.
Shall we?
Of course. My goodness, how awful!
Tell me what to do.
The choice is yours.
I'm sorry you had to see that. You're done for.
Thanks for the rescue.
Lucia.
That helps.
We found them. Teach us. Emblem of the Academy. Sweep across.
If I can, I shall.
Unforgivable.
much as I'd love...
Just getting started. No one's gonna miss you.
I am here.
Have I made a difference?
Lucia! My goodness, how awful!
For King Morian.
Sorry.
Such ephemeral life.
Here they are. Care for us. Emblem of Echo.
Meeting like...
There you are. I will not dig this grave.
I must focus. Unforgivable. I will endure. For Alutia!
Glad we met.
I believe I am in the right.
That was...
unpleasant. Here we fight up, restore. Ugh!
Unforgivable.
I won't quit.
Sorry.
Such ephemeral life.
I want to live in peace.
Have I made a difference?
Now, rise up, bear your
So unpleasant.
Tell me what to do.
More fighting? I'm sorry.
Hanging on.
I want to live in peace.
Sorry to...
That's all of the ring!
Thank you.
I believe I am in the right. I'm sorry. Dream well.
Good night.
Yes. I will never fail.
I'm sorry you had to see that.
That's it. I've summoned the emblem.
What a relief.
I think I'd better apologize.
What for?
Doubting what you said. I thought this was all one of Sombron's tricks, but when we fought together, I knew it was you.
Corrupted or not, I am
Thank you all for-
And thanks to Lady Vale. We could-
Yes. Wresting back control of yourself, if not for your efforts.
Thank you. I did what I could.
Now we're all together again. Huh?
What's the matter?
I can't move.
What?
I'm vanishing.
I knew this was a risk, but it wasn't... I gave you all the power I could. Unless...
I didn't realize.
It's all right. I'll try... Guardians of the Underworld. Your body is rejecting my power.
Thank you for trying, Vale. It's all right. With their help, I know you-
No! You can't leave! You said we'd save the world together!
I'm sorry. At least I was useful in the end. If only I could fight to the end with you.
Brother!
We got the rings back. I wish I could see-
Dragon child, you desire the power to fight to the end alongside everyone.
Marth?
Dragon child, you who fought bravely even after death, would you rise once more?
I want to fight. It can't end here. No matter how hard it may be, I have to continue until the world is safe. I must fight.
Like the emblems have!
I have heard your wish, and thus, our power is yours.
Ah!
The 12 emblems must have granted their power.
Beautiful.
How did this...
Before your slumber, I made you a promise. I said I'd give you a birthday present that suited you perfectly. I always knew this day would come. A very happy birthday to you.
So, this ring...
That has become your emblem ring.
Barth!
Lumera's power was held in that ring. You have restored the power of the Divine Dragon. She must have known this day would come. The day of your rebirth.
I was dead. And now look at me. I feel... new. What do you mean, Emblem Ring?
Your life was saved by the combined power of 12 rings, making you the 13th Emblem. The Fire Emblem.
I'm the 13th Emblem? The Fire Emblem?
That's right. And that is your emblem ring, much like the rings that house our spirits.
We emblems have only ever been spirits, but you had a physical form. Perhaps this is now why you seem unique among us.
And it's like I was never corrupted.
Your power as an emblem dwells in the ring, just as dragons imbue their power into stones. Though you die, you are now reborn as an emblem with a new body.
But... how? Sombron used your power. I thought you could only grant it once every 1,000 years.
The 12 rings have another power. One we kept secret.
And what's that?
Now that you're an emblem, we can finally reveal the truth. We have always been able to perform the miracle at any time.
To use it, we all had to be together and agree on who deserved the miracle.
So that means I...
Yes. We all agreed we wished to fight alongside you.
We could do this once and never again. Not in all the thousands of years ahead.
What's more, this will be the last gift that we will ever give this world.
This took all of our future power. It was worth it to fight alongside you now.
This is the first time we emblems have shared the same wish. For this. For you.
Everyone. You.
This was the only way we could save you. No one returns from death. Now, being an emblem is perhaps not what you desired. I hope we have done the right thing.
I've died twice. I didn't expect to be back again. So, thank you. My friends and I will do our best to protect this world. I'll make the most of what you've done. Oh, and Marth, I'm so glad to see you again. I'm sorry we were separated in Illusia. It's been so long since then.
Oh, it was barely a blink compared to your years of slumber. It's good to see you, my fellow emblem.
Yes, my fellow emblem.
Glad to have you back, Divine One.
Don't even think about dying again. You hear me?
I don't think I could survive losing you a third time.
How I prayed at the end to be with you again. We all were, and now here we are.
And you're an emblem.
I look forward to seeing what you can do.
I'm sorry I worried you all. I'm not going anywhere ever again. I am with you now, all the way to the end.
Now we'll always be together.
Vale, without you, I wouldn't be here. Thank you.
Oh, you saved my life too, remember? I should be thanking you.
What is this? An earthquake?
No. This is something far different. A greater force is in motion. Something is happening in Gradlon.
Let's look.
What?
What in the world? What's all that in the middle of...
Gradlon.
A portal is opening in the sky.
We have to stop.
I wish we could.
Yes. And it's covering. Papa doesn't want us to interfere.
How do we break through?
We will need to destroy the Fel Dragon, but I don't know where to find...
I can help.
You can?
I feel... I think there are two of them.
We'll destroy the Fel Dragon shards.